ورحمة الله وبركاته. Everybody is sleeping, inshallah. Everybody can loudly recite the takbir, inshallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Walillahi alhamd. Allahu Akbar kabira. Walhamdulillahi kathira. Wa subhanallahi bukratan wa asila. الحمد لله الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا وين سلام الحمد لله الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ونشهد أن محمدا عبد الله ورسوله اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وآله وأصحابه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد فيقول الله سبحانه وتعالى بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن هذه أمتكم أمة واحدة وأنا ربكم صدق الله العلي العظيم الحمد لله respected brothers and elders mother and sisters in Islam حجاج بيت الله الحرام ضيوف الرحمن we are the, in the best place of Allah سبحانه وتعالى which is called the ميدان عرفة and today is the best day during the whole years Today, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is coming down to the first heaven. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala released the thousands of peoples from Adab al-Qabr today. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala today will accept the tawbah of each and every single person who's doing tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with sincerity and the ikhlas. And today is the times, the Hujjaj Baytullah al-Haram, they can make tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to be sinless person as a newborn baby whose mother gave birth to him today. Respected brothers and elders, mothers and sisters, there are many, many benefits of the Hajj and purpose of the Hajj also. Benefit of the Hajj is worldly benefit, physical benefit, mentally benefit, and spiritually benefit for the Hajj. Also, the purpose of Hajj also more than one. One of the purpose of the Hajj, Ittihadul Ummah, to be united by the Quran and Sunnah of our beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Look at the ibadah. Some ibadah are individually ibadah. Dhikrullah individually ibadah. Some ibadah are collectively ibadah. Like five daily salat is the collectively ibadah. So during the five daily salat, people are offering the five daily salat in their masalla, in their local areas. But weekly Eid, Yawm al-Jum'ah. So a couple of the masallas people, they are getting together in a Jami mosque and offer the five salatul Jum'ah. And couple of the years, couple of the areas peoples, they are offering their Eid salat in a outside of the masjid, in a field. This is the sunnah of our beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Everybody, I hope you saw that in Masjid al-Nawawi, outside of the Masjid al-Nawawi, close to the sixth number gate, there is a Masjid al-Ghamama. Actually, this is the place Prophet Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam offered the Salatul Eid. That's why The Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala show him the mercy, the clouded, cover the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's why this masjid, this place name is the Masjid al-Ghamama. So this is the purpose, the whole community, couple of the communities people get together. And Hajj is the Mu'tamar al-Alam al-Islami li Ummat al-Islam. Hajj is the universal Mu'tamarat for the Ummat Muhammadiyya. People are coming, Ya'tuk karijalan wa ala kulli dhamirin ya'tina min kulli fajjin amin. From far away, from different culture, different custom, different color of the skin, different languages, all the people are coming together in a Arafah. This is the Muslims Ummah's biggest gathering. From this gathering, what should we learn today? We have to learn that our Rabb is Ahid. Inna hadhihi ummatukum ummatan wahida wa ana rabbukum. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is wahid. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Our prophet is one. Our book of guidance is one. And our purpose of the goal is one. During the salat, all the Muslims, our face should be toward the one Qibla. So our ibadah is teaching us to be united and to be collectively. Today, sad for the Muslim nations. Sad for the Muslim nations. Muslim nation today, we divided for small things, thousands of the groups. For nonsense things, today we are fighting each other. That's why non-Muslims, enemy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they get the chance to attack to the Muslims nation today. So from Arafah, subhanallah, everybody, we are wearing the same cloth. And our face should be toward the Qibla. So from this Maidan and this field, everybody today, inshallah, we have to make our heart together and united, inshallah. وَاتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Give hold the roof of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and don't be divided each other. Look at the Prophet Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He appointed as the second highest post of the Islamic State is the Muazzin. And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam chose for this post the Bilal Habshi radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam showing the humanity. Look at Islam. Islam doesn't base on the color of the skin. So last week, one of the African Christian brother, he told me in last 2 weeks before in the Torino, if I accept the Islam, you know that my color of the skin is the dark. Can I go to your church? Can I go to your mosque? I say, why? He said, I cannot go to the white people churches. Everybody, we know that. Subhanallah, they are divided because of the color of the skins. And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he appointed Bilal Habshi radiallahu ta'ala anhu as a muazzin of Masjid al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he demolished that kind of evil deeds from humanity and Muslim communities. So today we learned that all the Muslims in the world, we are together. Don't be divided each other, and don't fight it for small things for in our communities. So inshallah, then it will be our Hajj, it will be successful Hajj if you will be the united. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our Hajj, and with thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he brought us in this Ardil Muqaddasa. And thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for Sharikat al-Madina, owner of the Madina, Sharikat al-Madina, mashallah, brother Mu'tasim, brother Muhannad, and our beloved manager of this company, my very dear, mashallah, Sheikh Fahid and Sheikh Karam, and all these workers, mashallah, they are working and serving a lot over their capacities. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept their khidmah, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept this Sharikat al-Madina as the best sharika, inshallah, to do the khidmah of the Hujjaj Baytullah al-Haram in future also. And make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all the Hujjaj, especially brother Munawwar, one of the Haji, he's hospitalized. Make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for him, and make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all of the Muslims, especially the Muslim in the Kashmir. You do not know what's happening in the Kashmir today. Make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for them, Iraqi Muslim, Palestinian Muslims, and Libyan Muslims, and Burmese Muslim. Make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all of them. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر